Hello friends, I am Dr. Awdhesh Singh and I welcome you to Awdhesh Academy. Friends, one of the major challenges we face in our life is to develop positive thinking in this scenario where most of the people are talking negative about each other and negative about ourselves also. The world seems to be full of negativity. Just like darkness fills the world in the night, the negativity seems to be filling the world all the time. In this negative thought process, it is very difficult to find happiness. Even if suppose you are earning a decent amount of money, if you are earning decent salary also, still you will find that there is somebody who is earning a better salary and you will be feeling as if you are earning nothing. So a person who is earning say 20,000, 30,000 rupees in a month may be feeling that he is earning a very small amount because somebody else is earning 1 lakh rupees, and that 1 lakh rupees per month person will be feeling helpless or very small compared to a person who is earning say 10 lakh rupees a month and so on. And therefore the people who have even crores of rupees in their bank account, they are also not happy because there are people who are even superior than them. Now how can we develop a positive thinking in this and remain happy with whatever we have? So I want to tell you a small story. Now there was a very wise, well-known fakir who was so wise that even the richest people, even the wealthiest people, even the most powerful people used to come to him for consultation at his small house. So what happens that once a king came to his place for getting some advice. When he entered into the house of the fakir, he found that there is hardly anything inside the house. There was just a small cot and some minimum utensils and furniture. So he was very surprised. He asked fakir, "You are such a well-known person, you are such a wise person, but I don't see anything here. There is nothing I can see over here. Why?" Then the fakir smiled and he asked the king, "You are a king of such a big kingdom. You are known all over the world. Where are your belongings?" The king was totally taken aback by this question. He said, "But I am a visitor." The saint and the fakir smiled and he said, "I am too a visitor. Same here." So the meaning is very clear. We are all visitors in this mortal world and our visit may end anytime. We came here with nothing in our hand and will go from this world with nothing. And therefore, we must consider ourselves a visitor on this planet Earth, and let us enjoy the life, whatever we have in this planet Earth, rather than trying to accumulate a lot of things, because there is nothing which we are able to take away with us in the other world after we die. And therefore, this is a very, very important thing, that whether you are a millionaire, billionaire, or you are an ordinary person, you are not able to take anything with you after you are no more in this world. And so the most important thing is that till we are here, how much life we are able to have in our life, how much life we are live in our own terms and conditions. It is not that money is not important, but money is like food. Just like food is important to survive in this world, money is also important for surviving the world. But you don't live to eat. You rather eat to live. And therefore, as far as you have sufficient money which can help your survival, you should be happy. And you must think about the other goals of life, like spending time with a family, friend, pursuing your interests, painting, drama, writing, or whatever you want to do in your life. You must pursue that and live your life to the fullest rather than trying to accumulate money, because never forget that we are just a visitor on this planet. And therefore, we should not try to possess anything. And if you don't go after possession and just go and enjoy your life, then I think you will never be short of money. You will never be short of time. So I hope that you have been able to understand the lesson of the video, and you will not waste your time in accumulating money, but rather you will try to live the life to the best possible extent. Thank you very much for watching the video. Thank you.